Since 1952, Compassion has been releasing children from poverty in Jesus' name. We've seen vulnerable children flourish as they gain the opportunity to receive medical treatment, nutrition, a connection with a sponsor, the chance to hear that God loves them, and much, much more. We've seen how Compassion Child sponsorship has worked in many individual lives. Now, thanks to independent research, we know it works because the numbers tell us so. Over a period of 2 years, a team of researchers led by Dr. Bruce Weidig studied adults who were registered with Compassion's Child Sponsorship Program between 1980 and 1992. They went to six countries and interviewed more than 10,000 people, including this many formerly sponsored children. They studied whether Compassion-assisted children experienced improved life outcomes as adults, compared with the people from the same communities and households who were not registered. The results were exciting. They showed that Compassion Child sponsorship works. Nelson Mandela said that education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. And the children agreed. They said that the educational support was the most beneficial aspect of Compassion's program. The research team found that sponsored children stayed in school longer than their non-sponsored peers. On average, they got 1 to 1.5 years more education. In Uganda, the average was 2.4 extra years. Those extra years can have an amazing impact. For example, UNICEF have found every additional year of primary school boosts a girl's eventual wages by 10 to 20% and an extra year of secondary school by 15 to 25%. Compassion-sponsored children were more likely to finish primary school, secondary school, and far more likely to graduate with a university degree. Improved education can lead to better, more stable employment. In poverty-stricken communities, many people live without the security of permanent work or a regular salary. But the study showed that compassion-assisted children were 14 to 18% more likely to have salaried work and roughly 35% more likely to secure white-collar employment. The study verified what our students around the world have said time and time again. So many aspire to jobs that directly benefit other children from their communities, becoming teachers, nurses, pastors, social workers, and community leaders. Releasing children from poverty can bring about long-term change for their families and communities. And the study confirmed that as compassion-assisted children developed into adults, their leadership abilities came to the fore. They were more likely to become leaders in their communities and churches. That means future generations of children will have better opportunities, inspiring role models, and strong voices to speak up for them. And that means lasting change. So, how do we know that Compassion Child sponsorship works? The first independent study of its kind says that it does. It confirms what we've believed for more than 60 years. What we've witnessed in thousands of smiles, heard in the laughter of play, and recognised in the personal stories of children released from poverty in Jesus' name. More than 1.4 million children around the world are living proof. Compassion Child Sponsorship. It works.